Hey guys, this is Mina. You're probably wondering why I'm in a sling. I was hit by a car riding my bike home Sunday morning at like 3 a.m. and it was really terrible. Ended up in the hospital in the emergency room and yeah. So I'm not feeling too good, but they had me on a lot of like painkillers and stuff. So yeah, it's kind of unbearable, but whatever. It's also like the end of school, and I wasn't able to finish a lot of the work for BFA, the BFA exhibition that's going on tomorrow. I have to give a talk on Thursday about it. Yeah, so I'm feeling kind of shitty, but so we're doing this pajama party thing. Okay, so Caleb, we're just gonna answer these one by one. So, Caleb asked, heels or flats or sneakers? And so, definitely sneakers for me because heels, no way, never. Flats, they're okay. Things usually, like, I have like a bunch of skimmers that I wear sometimes. But I just hate like the feeling of like being sweaty, like in on my shoes. I don't know, maybe I just have unusually sweaty feet, but I can't. I usually just wear sneakers with socks. Actually, I wear Chucks. That's the only thing I wear, Chuck Taylors. From Mila and Jaina, if David Bowie asked you to remake a song, what song would you remake? I would probably do China Girl. But do it in a way that sort of calls to attention, like how fucked up and I see the song as really, really insensitive and disgusting. Maybe there's like something I'm not getting about it, but if you watch the music video for that, you'll understand what I mean. Okay, from Carson, if you were a rock star, who would your groupies be? I don't think I would have groupies. Yeah. Yeah. So Sarah asks, triangle or ellipse? That one's kind of hard. Triangle is more structural, but the ellipse is more, I guess, more organic. I guess in a way. I guess I would pick ellipse then. From Dylan, how is the fixed gear riding going? My fixed gear track bike is in pieces at the police station right now. It shattered upon impact. Yeah. So that's how it's going. It's gone. I don't know. Hopefully, insurance will be able to. This guy's insurance who hit me. Hopefully, I'll get money to buy a new bike from that. From Diana, who is your favorite 1980s pop star? You have to choose someone. There's a lot of them. I don't know. Okay, so some of my favorite musicians from the 80s, Herbie Hancock. Definitely. I'm not sure who'd be considered a pop star. I love Cyndi Lauper. I have her on vinyl. And so she counts as a pop star. But oh, I also like Giorgio Moroder, the electronic dance music guy. So many good artists from the 80s. It's ridiculous. I guess we could say it's Cyndi Lauper. I think she's pretty awesome. Yeah. Okay, sorry if this wasn't very interesting. I'll see you guys some other time. Bye.